Oh my god, he has so much defense. Yeah, no overdrives, of course. But I can do like a clean attack of Anima. I'm almost sure I can beat the second one with just Anima. But yeah, you gotta spend a very long fight. I didn't put the peaceful again. Because I always forget about the second phase.
Something up.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, first battle, counters every attack, yeah. Element of Tundaha, yeah, of course. Okay, so in the first battle, it used Aero Spark as an overdrive, yeah, makes sense. Second battle will no longer counter. Does Thor Hammer, but I don't know if it does Tundaha. The second one, I have no idea actually. Maybe it does Aero Spark. I know what's up. So 9, 12, 21. can I do here? I can do water, I think. No, that was stupid. Anyway, just forget that we don't drive. I can do water storm. I forget how to do that. Because I'm a nav. Okay, everyone's dead now. So I literally have to, like, wait forever. Can we do my mix in the meantime? Fuel wave. Water gem. Level 1 keeps here. Or like fish scale. Nope. Oh, anyway. Because I did water gem with Gambler's Spirit. It didn't work. Pay attention. I think Waga is alive, right? I'm gonna play my cards on Waga. Wasn't paying attention, so if Waka died, this is gonna be like a sus. Okay, didn't. Nice. Sus 33. Like, if I get like a good turn right before an overdrive, I can actually go for an Aeon. Just to do like a full hit. But it has to be right before the overdrive. Because if an Aeon gets on a Tundaha cycle, it's, you're gonna lose like 3 minutes. Just so stupid. That's wonderful. Okay, we got two. Don't attack these, please. Be nice. Oh no. Okay, so it is. It's switching targets. It sucks when it does that. When it does that. I think every time Ixion kills someone, Ixion is gonna have like two turns before that person has a turn. So like the best thing that can happen is that Ixion just keeps killing the same person over and over instead of switching targets. And let's see if I can get an Aeon in between. Because we're getting closer to the overdrive. And also because Dendaya is... It uses... strong delay. I think maybe it's like more than 2 times. It might be like 3 or 4. I'm not entirely sure. Please give me a turn. Yeah, whatever. Is that worth it? Might not be worth it. Grab 60. One. Yeah, that's it. You don't want to do more than that, really. It's just extra damage. Why not? Now, the only bad thing about that is that now I don't have Tidus. Come on, really? That sucks. Oh, really? Just read me. Okay, kill it again. Fuck. Rock is still alive. Okay, do you jinx it? No. Everyone's dead. Was that actually a good decision? I think it was. Nice. Black and fly. Oh no. Yeah, I don't know if he's worth it, but let's do that right now. Oh, three turns. Really? That's way too much. I might run out of Phoenixes. He's so good at switching. Oh my god. Just not gonna get a turn. Okay, Tidus might get a turn. Yeah, Wack is just too far away. can't believe this. You know, it actually didn't kill Waka. Like, I would have done a trio, I would have got an attack there. That sucks. That was a bad decision. Okay, air spark. Let's give some to the sisters, whatever. This is probably not gonna be a lot of damage. Okay, it's something. So that's 12. So we're on 78. Nice, nice, nice. That's not nice. He's gonna die. No! Why are you taking a break? Girl, that should have been a passado. By yours. Oh god. Can we get it? Oh god. Alright, that's possibly 91. I'm getting close. Okay, 91. I need 120. Still far away. 15. Oh god. No. Come on. Yeah, at least I'm gonna have this. But okay, it's just 3 turns. Let's hope. Someone has to survive. Hopefully Waka. Just don't kill Waka. Come on, buddy. Yeah, yeah, keep killing me too. It's wonderful. It's like the best. One more Riku. Come on. Yes! Let's go. Alright, so that's 103. This guy died. I don't remember. Oh god, I don't remember. Guess fuck it. I already lost some HP. This is like 140. Yeah, around there. So 15. I'm 40k away. Basically one hit with Anima. So I might have a turn after Air Spark, but I'm not sure actually, because it's a lot of strong delay. We'll see. Nope. No, Anima's dead. Oh, that sucks. That wasn't worth it. countdown. 6. There's one person that can finish this. I think it's this one. Almost sure you can do it. Oh god, no! Oh yes! Okay! I thought it wasn't enough. I was expecting 4K. 40K. Okay, whatever. That's the first one. There's another one. I still have to kill the other one. But I'm almost sure I don't need, like, I just don't need Phoenix Aunts. Not entirely sure, though. Did I get on the battle? No, okay. Because I need this, by the way. No. Excuse me? Okay. That's fine. Yeah, I know it doesn't conjure, but I just wanna test something. This is not that powerful. I think it's like 80k. I mean 18k. But yeah, the less damage I receive, the better. Oh no. Whatever, I'll take it. Again, it's not that much. How much money do you got, if he has? Because I can always drain. But it depends on the mic here. Action, NSG, no sphere grid, level 1, PS2, original, no editors, 800 plus hours, and a sanctuary. Let's see that one. I wonder if it's like a, yeah, lightning eater, of course. Classic from this guy. And the other was an Excalibur, right? Yeah. Yeah, for the record, no spirit greed. You know, PS2. What else? Well, the aliens. This is my anima. It's pretty strong. Yeah, so the ideal battle would be like just getting a better Ixion. Like, that's gonna be like the first step, probably. And then, like, the actual ideal battle would be having great Magus Sisters. Like, eventually, Magus Sisters full might defense, maybe. And just good luck in general. But yeah, that's cool. That's a new PV.